If your baseball hat is dirty and you want to wash it by hand, start by filling a bucket or sink with cool water. Then add a little bit of laundry detergent and scrub any spots on the hat that are especially dirty. Once you've scrubbed any stains, let the hat soak in the water for a few hours. Then rinse away any soap remaining on the hat with clean water. Use a towel to pat the hat dry, then let it sit out to dry the rest of the way.